It's a pancake breakfast to help fundraise for all our trips that we go, like the one that we take it to Hawaii.
So what are you going to be doing for the fundraiser for Hawaii?
I'm going to try and donate like $500. That's pretty much it.
Let's go $500, you know. What did you guys think about Orchestra's performance?
Since we're outside, we can't really hear each other, so, and plus it's our first piece of the season, so we can't really hear each other, but as we started playing, we started tuning to each other, and then our last piece, I think we really did well.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, we did really good.
Pirates was great.
Yeah. It's the most fun one to play.
I thought it went well. There's still a lot of stuff we have to trim up before our first performance next week in competition and filler days. I definitely have a lot of work to do, a lot of spinning, making sure I catch those tosses. But for the most part, it went pretty well.
Is there anything that you think you guys could have done better or improved on?
One of the things is definitely the look. We need to make sure our uniforms, the pant lengths are correct, all the tartans are ironed and correct. But musically, we're sounding pretty good. We have a really good group of people here this year, so it's going to sound really good out on the street.
Thank you. So what do you think of today's performance about your first event?
I think it was pretty good, all things considered, because it was really hot. It's nice to have the premiere of everything that we've done because of this being the first time that they've actually performed, despite like being not just featured, but being featured specifically for themselves for the fundraiser. So, you know, they're escalating great. They're getting really, really good. And it's exciting to see, and I can't wait for Tiller Days next week as they perform their march out there on the street.